have seismic activity in Northern California. Berkeley's reporting an 8.4 aftershock.
8.4 aftershock? That's bigger than the original quake.
That doesn't make sense.
It was felt as far south as San Bernardino.
Are you sure it was an aftershock?
Yeah, we can't find the hypocenter, and there doesn't appear to be any new rupture zone.
What about everyone else? Portland, Los Angeles?
Same. There's nothing.